Start with chains. Yarn over. Place your needle through the third chain. Pull the yarn through the chain. Now we have three chains in the hook. Yarn over and pull through all the three loops. Continue yarn over, place your hook through next chain. Pull through the chain. Yarn over and pull through all three loops. Continue with half double crochet stitches. At the end of the row, chain two and turn over. Continue with half double crochet.